It's opening night! Okay, you guys know I'm a total wimp. Remember the kids last day, Matilda? Yeah. So I'm by myself in the theater, and I look a mess, but I don't care. And I like to, on opening it, just come into the theater by myself. And sometimes you go, oh my God, my life, I'm so lucky and so grateful to you vloggies, too, because I couldn't do this if you weren't here. But yeah, it's rad. So sharing my moment with you. Like a wiener. What a crying wiener, but...
Oh my God, you guys, it's opening. And I am the first one at the theater because I have to go run a bunch of errands, but I need you to see already what is in the dressing room. What? Already, all these cards from everybody. It's insane, and it's only gonna get more insanity! Opening night is always like amazing because everybody sends you stuff. The producers, oh my God, look how cute. Producers gave us a Dames and Sea umbrella. Raining in my heart. I'm out of here. These are all the shawls, the sun dossier. Everybody says congrats from different places. So great. Okay, so there's usually like a gypsy robe thing. But we have no ensemble in the show, we're all principals. So there's no gypsy robe, so we're doing something special for Danny Carter. Oh, I almost tripped. Oh, God. It's his debut.
Hi, oh, it's your dress. Zachary, what are you doing? Zachary, get, it's opening night, get ready. Do something for me. Something. Yay. Hooray. Hooray, everybody, getting ready for opening night. It's exciting.
All right, so here's why we're really here. State Manager, Vice President of Actors Equity Association. I will do my best to channel David Westfall, who is the chorus business rep at Equity. Since we are an all-principal musical, we are a musical and we're not getting a gypsy robe. And that is a ceremony that is worthwhile, but we're going to have our own damn ceremony.
Yay!
So here's what it is. Part of the gypsy robe ceremony is acknowledging those folks who are making their Broadway debut. Woo! Somebody making it. Yay!
Yes!
So as the guy with 17 Broadway credits, I'm here to say it never gets old.
Nope.
And welcome to Broadway. Here's your Broadway debut robe.
Yay!
Okay, there we go.
Oh my God. Yes.
Times everybody gets to touch the robe and it blesses the show.
Okay.
Yeah. 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 Hey.
That's everybody's Broadway debut.
Wrote a little remembrance about their Broadway debut.
Oh, wow.
And put them on the back of each
yeah,
of these
great.
Oh, my gosh. This is amazing.
And then do a
Lesli look
back.
Do it.
Yeah, you guys. Your back. Danny, come on.
This is
right?
Amazing. I'm not going to make it through the show.
Zach? Are you wearing my wig?
No. I brought this from home.
I have the same one.
No, I brought this from home.
Zachary, are you wearing my wig?
No.
Zachary!
We are at the opening night party at Dames at Sea. Ah!
So here we are. Dames at Sea cake, beautiful. Lovely little gold tap shoes, my gold tap shoes.
Give it.
Oh my. Oh my god, where are they come? You want a cake, but where to come? Hell yeah, it's my opening.
Yeah, I told you never to come back here.
It's my opening.
I don't care, don't come back. Zachary.
Mm-hmm.
We're up and running now. You do this every day, sometimes twice a day.
Mm-hmm.
You love it.
Yeah, it's all right.
You love it.
I mean, it's all right. I like seeing you.
Okay. Okay, that's good.
Some
okay,
days.
What?
Hey, how's it going?
It's all right.
What are you doing right now? You're... Oh dear, that's not a good... Oh dear.
Just buttoning you into these pants.
How long does it take?
It takes a good minute, because this is kind of difficult. It's just so tight.
What? Wait a minute. Are you saying that the pants are tight, or that it's difficult to get the buttons?
Both.
Mara.
Yes?
We're up and running.
Yes.
How does it feel?
Feels great. Feels like real life now. Crowds have been awesome. We've been really full and well sold, and they're just like still like doing the rock concert, screaming, laughing things. It's awesome. We are never stopping. We are never stopping.
We're in it now, right?
Oh yeah.
How's it feel?
It's interesting.
Okay. Are you gonna watch yourself on the TV?
No.
And you're having lemon heads?
Yes. These, and of course I'm having my blackcurrant phaser flavor Aussie candy.
Okay, great.
It's called the Zuper Duper.
Oh, I bet that happens to you quite often.
Right.
Oh, dear. Oh, wow. Danny?
Yes?
We're up and running.
Yes, we are.
How's it feel?
Amazing. I love it. Every day I walk into the theater, I'm like, thank you. Thank you, Lord. For Lesli.
Yes.
Being a part of my life. Because before it was just so
empty.
Wait! I should.
Wow. How's it feel to be open and running?
Broadway-ish. I'm eating a cookie. A delicious cookie that Ian Knauer brought in. Once you're running on Broadway in a show that's as active as this, you can eat and drink whatever you want. Oh, I would never
wear
a costume.
Once you're up
and
running.
I dress like my character now.
Once you're up and running in a Broadway show, you don't eat or drink in your costume.
Never. Or talk with your mouth full.
Never.
Because you're on Broadway.
Why would you ever do that? Bees. What's on the back sack?
These are people that are lost, I think, and we're looking for these people. If you see these people, there's a reward.
Look at that old lady, Cora.
Yes.
There's a reward. So, are you going to try it?
Sure. Let's see what this is. Eloise, you want to come get in on this?
Want to try some Brazilian candy?
Brazilian candy?
Tortuguita. Oh, no. Tortuguita.
You try the turtle candy.
I'm going to try Pasaten.
Fondant de leche. I think it's like dulce de leche.
But I think you just eat it.
No, I think you melt it.
This exploded on my iPad. Basta tempo on the iPad. Okay, it's like he's showing his butt chocolate. Doesn't it look like he's like, look at my butt chocolate? Is it like a Kit Kat?
This is exactly what it is.
It's like a Kit Kat?
Mm-hmm. It's exactly a Kit Kat.
I want one of those. Oh. Or like a Kit Kat, uh-huh.
Mm-hmm, we like those.
Or like a Kit Kat.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It looks like soap.
Go ahead, Zach. Try it.
It's like grainy. Try it.
Eat it. Your lungs will have to die. Brazilian candy! Eat your Brazilian candy! Brazilian candy! I
Ay, Brasilica D.
And now.
I told you it's weird. It's like grainy.
It's gooping.
Brazilian candy!
Oh my god, you guys. Okay, so I thought it would be fitting to say goodbye here. And now, the end. Bird prison. The scary noise room. You guys, vloggies, that was week 8, and that was it, you guys. I'm so sorry. I know a lot of you have been like, do more, and never say never, but that's it for our weekly vlogs. And you guys have been so mess young, but I'm never going away. You can always find me on the twits, on the Instagrammies. I'm always here for you, because you are here for me. We're here for each other. Oh my god, another inspirational song. So many tracks on this forthcoming album. I can't wait to share it with you someday. You guys, I love you vloggies, and I will see you soon. Anchors away! Bye-bye!